I'm not going to be giving up the day job anytime soon.